For KUAR News, I'm Malcolm Glover. About 20 manufacturers and 70 people from Arkansas and 11 other states are in Little Rock today and tomorrow for the Toyota Kata Summit. Brandon Brown works with Arkansas Manufacturing Solutions, a program of the Arkansas Science and Technology Authority that offers services to improve the global competitiveness of industries in Arkansas. Brown says the conference offers companies strategies for coaching and managing employees.
Many of the manufacturers are telling us the reason they came to this summit was to look for a way to change their company's cultures, to engage their people, to become better, to make improvements in overall operating of their business. And so what we hope they take away from this is an opportunity to take a mindset and a methodology back. And Toyota's philosophy is that the value is added at the blue-collar level on the line.
Brown says the two-day summit highlights problem-solving methods that help companies grow sales and improve operating costs in the aftermath of the nation's economic downturn.